The Canadian fans that always travel in force, they love their figure skating in Canada. These two winners in Skate Canada and the NHK Trophy, Megan Duhamel, Eric Radford, here. Watch out for the side-by-side triple lutzes. That really the key element for these two. Made that look easy. Beautiful triple twist. Here we go. And they've nailed it. Side by side triple, that's it. Oh, yes. They're off and running now. Wow! That was sensational! Michael Slipchuk there, the performance director of Skate Canada. He will be absolutely thrilled with that. Congratulating Richard Gauthier, who coaches these two in Montreal. Absolutely incredible. For me, they didn't put a foot wrong in that short program. They've got a personal best of 77.01. I've got a funny feeling they can beat that here. It was, for me, just spine-tingling. Brilliant. Megan and Eric right at the top of their game.
And when the pressure's on, that's when it counts.
Yep.
When you can go out when there's things to lose and you can pull it off. And they're just going up and up and up. And I was thinking, it's not about what everybody else does. It's what about you can do. Joanne was telling me about Megan, about her experiences of getting to know her and her focus and everything. We've seen that over the years that they've developed. But for me, what is most noticeable in this performance is Eric is more expansive. He's more, his presentation of Megan has grown in leaps and bounds. He hasn't quite got the softness of body yet of a Peng Chang and Zhang Hao, that couple, how that works together, but it's so much better than it was, and fabulous elements.
No, I thought they were as good as I've ever seen them. I'm a big, big fan of these two. Here they are setting up the side-by-side triple lutzes. Absolutely brilliant, foot perfect. You see, he leans forwards a little bit on the landing, but the timing perfect, beautifully clean. There's the throw. I think it was off an outside edge, so throw triple lutz, and Richard absolutely thrilled with the way things are going. Remember, these two have twice finished on the podium at the World Championships. They won the bronze medals. They were disappointed. disappointed not to medal in Sochi, finished in seventh place there. But I tell you what, they come in here ranked number two in the Grand Prix series so far, but they really have thrown down the gauntlet to the final pair who come up next.
That's all you can do. And that's...
They put the pressure on, haven't they?
They have. The Lutzes were fabulous. And you could see they each had to work a little bit on it, but took it out at the end. And that relief, because the performance was everything we wanted. And the technical score is great. And artistically, too.
66.67 were given the lead. They're going to be where? But look at that score, 74.50. A season's best for them by some way. Still, that second score's got to go up some. But look at that technical score, 40.01.